the change from a liquid to a gas is vaporization.
Are you gonna have a soap?
No.
The two different kinds of vaporization is boiling, when it vaporizes from the bottom and then rises up to the top because it's hot, and evaporation, where it just goes off from the top. Now, from a gas back to a liquid, is condensation.